this is the concept, how to compare the unlike fractions. So we know that what is for unlike fraction. Unlike fractions are nothing but the two fractions which have the different denominators. So that kind of fractions today we are going to take how for comparing. Okay, so now we will see using some symbols for comparing. The first symbol is less than, second one is greater than, third one is equal to. So by using those symbols, today we are going to see how to compare the unlike fractions. The first question is 3 by 5 and 6 by 9. So now we are not at all going to take any LCM, nothing. So just to listen the steps, how I am going to compare. So just 3 by 5, next 6 by 9, do the cross multiplication. What is for 3 into 9, which will give you 27. The same way, 5 into 6, which will give you 30. Now, 27 here it is, 30 there. So, just to compare the two numbers, 27, 30 is more, isn't it? So, automatically, 3 by 5 less than 6 by 9. That's all. This is very easiest to children for comparing. Second question, 3 by 8 and 4 by 6. The same way, just to do the cross multiplication, 3 6 are 18. Same way, 8 4 are 32. Again, you have to compare these two numbers, 18 and 32. Which is more? 32. Give the symbol less than. So, take and write the fraction. 18 for 3 by 8. What is the value for 18? This is the 3 by 8, isn't it? 32, which will carry for the fraction 4 by 6. Just to give the symbol in between the two fractions, less than. So, 3 by 8 less than 4 by 6. Okay. So, let us see the third question. 5 by 9 and 3 by 7. The same procedure. 5 into 7, 35. 9 into 3, 27. Here, 35 into 27, which is more? 35. So, give the symbol for greater than. So, again, you have to take and write the fraction like 5 by 9. Next, second one is 3 by 7, give the symbol greater than. It's very easy. You need not worry about that. LCM taking for the two fractions and done. Okay. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel for getting the upcoming videos.